The average line is a very useful feature we can utilize when build line chart. It helps for user to interpret what are the values that are in the average, above the average, or below the average. And to do that, using Power BI is quite simple. So let's see how to add this feature now. First, let's prepare the line chart we want to work with. We are using here the financial data sample that comes together with Power BI. So first thing, you need to go here in the visualizations pane and choose the visualization line chart. So just click over that. You can move that to the middle of your screen. You can make that bigger. And now we need to choose the variables, one for x-axis and another for y-axis. So for y-axis, we have to choose the value, and the value here will be the sales price. So we just drag and drop that to inside. Now we need to choose the x-axis that will be the time. So we can choose the date field, but the date we have it grouped in a date hierarchy for a lot of fields like day, month, quarter, and year. We want to group them by year and also by month. So that will make this behavior here, in which we can see how much sales there was according to the months. But actually, I'm not very confident with the values we have chosen here. Maybe the sales price was not the better field for this purpose. Maybe just the sales field would be a better option. So let's take that out. And let's choose another field for this purpose. That would be the sales field. Yes, now we have a chart that have more variation and help us to understand the amount of sales we have in each month. Okay, here below we have the information for our months. It shows the label each 2 months, but November is here, January is here, but December is here. Just pass your mouse over that so you can see for every month how many sales we have. And now is the question, what's the average? How can we set that line that will make easier to compare the value for each month with the average? Let's see that now. Once we have reached this point, now adding the average line is not difficult. Here in the visualization, we have 3 buttons: add data to your visual, format your visual, and then we have add further analysis to your visual. It's exactly this one we want to. And now observe, a lot of statistics indicators are ready to be utilized. So you can choose the one is better for your context. Here, a lot of very useful ones like average line, we're going to use median line, percentile line, or the mean and max line in case it's useful in your context. So we want the median line. So just click here, median line, and ask to add this median line. It will suggest here one name. You can change that if you want, but you can keep that. And now it's here. It's then is the average. You can see here the value in the legend. And then it's easier to identify the months that are above the average and the months that are below the average. And now we have the line chart that was automatically enriched with the median line without doing any additional effort. Thank you for watching.